NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Town and country where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Hello and Newswatch, keeping you informed. And here's a note, and we've always been doing this, so no time like the present to get you on track. Plan to come and join us for the Veterans Day Parade. The Veterans Day Parade will step off at 11 a.m., and that is on the 10th. Now, that will be a Saturday. The parade units will be organized on the Interbelt, and what they usually do is following the fireworks, they come around and straight down Washington Street to the Diamond. And NCTV 45 has been there every time, and we look to honor those who have served so bravely and honored us. And let's just say that they've kept freedom ringing. Now, we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after these messages.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars. Now it's in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side, and all Cedars, 724-658-9260.
Welcome once again to the Cedar Sports Corner, and well, let's get to football. And I don't know why I had to pick that first, but the dastardly New England Patriots topped the Buffalo Bills 25-6, and I guess it was a close game. But what wasn't a close game was Golden State's thumping of the Bulls, 149-24. San Antonio outlasted Dallas, 113-108 in overtime. And as we look at today's interesting type stuff, well, the Penguins, they're taking on the New York Islanders and the Pens at home. Now, let's get to this weekend's football. Saturday, 12 noon, Duquesne takes on Wagner. YSU takes on North Dakota State. Pitt takes on Virginia. And the Notre Dame Fighting Irish, they're taking on Northwestern. And if you want to watch some basketball tonight and you head over to Cedars, I'll tell you what your schedule looks like. in case you don't want to watch the Pens, but I highly recommend watching those Pittsburgh Penguins. Today, on the ice, besides the Pens, okay, you have in basketball, excuse me, Atlanta at Cleveland, Miami at Charlotte, Sacramento at Orlando, and Washington's at Memphis. The Clippers, they're at Oklahoma City. So a lot of great sports action around. And, hey, why don't you head up to Cedars, get some great wings, and watch a game and enjoy. And let's go Pens, as this was the Cedar Sports Corner. We're going to take this time out. We'll be right back.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Nico and Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bamey USA, 42-inch to 54-inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911. NewsWatch, keeping you informed. And November 2nd and 3rd, and that seems like a long time, but it's just this weekend. It's Christmas at the Polls. It returns to New Wilmington. Yes, join the flowers on Vine Street. 108 East Vine Street in New Wilmington, the Silk Road Market, former sponsor of NCTV 45. And I said hello to Wendy out there just a few weeks ago. And this 2 days of Christmas at the Polls kicks off the holiday season. They'll be open from 10 to 5. And visitors are encouraged to visit both polls to enter a $300 prize package while basking in the beautiful decorated stores, ornaments, snow rooms, snowmen, even Santa. Customers who spend $50 will receive a free gift. So excited to announce the Webb Winery party, and there's just so many great things going on. For more information, call Wendy at 724-946-8502. And I'm going to give a little hello. Hi, Wendy. Glad you're on NewsWatch. And we're going to take this break, and we'll return right after these messages. Hello, and yeah, it's time for that. Lawrence County 45 weather, and well, you got up frost on the windshield, and last night's overnight low 31. How is your Tuesday looking? Patchy fog, otherwise mostly sunny and 58. Now, tonight, mostly cloudy, a low around 49. And then Wednesday, cloudy, a high of 64. Wednesday night, chance of precipitation 90%. So you get rained on. Rain low of 48. And I'm sorry, but the rain comes on Thursday with a high of 54. And that chance is 90%. Thursday night, chance 80%, low around 44. And you get rain Thursday night. Friday, mess. Mostly cloudy, 55. Chance of rain, 50%. Rain turns off as you get to Friday night. Mostly cloudy, a low of 38. And then Saturday, mostly cloudy, 49. Saturday night, mostly cloudy, 35. Sunday, sunny and 53. Sunday night, mostly cloudy and 41. And Monday, as you head back to work, partly sunny and 56. Now, that was Lawrence County 45 weather. And, hey, for those playoff games, the rain turns off and the football lights will turn on. So go out and enjoy. We're going to take this break here from these great standing sponsors. We'll be right back.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
The Crane Room for your lunch and dinner rendezvous. You'll enjoy their pleasant atmosphere. The Crane Room takes pride in their wide variety menu. Appetizers, sandwiches, soups, salads, entrees, pasta, and the best burgers in town. Newcastle's best selection of domestic, import, and craft beers from around the world. And the Crane Room features a 35-tap draft system. Ask about their daily specials that will please you every time. The Crane Room is located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for this Tuesday afternoon. Here's hoping you get out, enjoy the sunshine, and have a great Tuesday, and what's left of it, the afternoon, and make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. Stay tuned. We'll have the nightly report, nightly news watch on tonight. We're available anytime on your time. So make sure you get that second cup of coffee this afternoon and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you tonight.